So right now we have with us Neelam Gupta from AROH Foundation. So ma'am, how do you see the third edition of Gender Equality Summit today?
Such summits are very important for us, for women to get their hang on the things what are happening, and we are, you know, suffering from lack of gender equality, and this gender equality has to be brought in. There are 50% women who are out there and who do not get their share in the economic growth, in the development of country, and we are looking at a $5 trillion economy. So if women do not partake, if women do not participate in that economy, we can never reach that dream of having that economy. So I think such summits bring women together, bring all stakeholders together, and they deliberate on the issues which are important for women, which are important to bring out women in the economy, and which are important to bring out women as such on the horizon. So I look at it as a very positive step.
As the day is coinciding with the Women's Day this year, so ma'am, how do you see this day, and what message would you like to convey to the audience this Women's Day?
Yeah, this Women's Day is all about women. I think there is a huge hype on getting women on board of everything. So I think women should not be now held back, and no one has right to hold them back. They should go all out, grab the opportunities, and also assert themselves, make their choices. Women should have freedom of choices. They are already empowered. They are already empowered to do whatever they want to do. So just go out. I would say go out, believe in yourself, have confidence, and take the opportunities. Exercise your freedom of choice. That is what I would like to tell women on this Women's Day 2020. I think it's all there for us.